confronted Mike earlier that day.
I told him my girlfriend is in because Bob owed me money. I said, I know if I gave her my $20, I know she smoked some crack, she smoked the witch. So he was like, well, I ain't giving you nothing. That don't have nothing to do with me. That has something to do with you and Bob. I was really taking the gun out of that scam.
Okay. That exchange after it was done, what happened?
He proceeded to walk his way, and I proceeded to walk back to my apartment. And I get on the side of the building. I seen the man Mike and Aaron arguing.
Yes.
Then they got a fight out there, and I left. 10 minutes later, the lady came to talk about Mike with this. Aaron must did something to this man because this was fighting with this man.
So
yes.
I appreciate the effort, but that's not it.
I'm telling the truth.
But you're not. People have told us Mike went to the store twice. He went to the store the first time. That's when you pulled out the BB gun on him. Came back to Bob's house, and he left a second time. That's when he got his wine. When he was coming back the second time, that's when he was shot.
Yes. No, oh, that was nice.
And killed. The timeline of events are completely wrong, okay? So that lets me know that your entire story is a lie.
Yes.
Okay, why have no reason to lie for? We lied because you know that Mike was a great dude and he didn't deserve what happened to him.
It happened
because of some of your actions.
Yes.
And instead of taking your part.
No, I gotta take my responsibility and my part. If I had something to do with it, I would say, yeah, I had something to do with it. But I did not have nothing to do with it.
You went bad, Hansi.
Yes.
Go bad for what? I didn't think it was so bad.
I didn't ask you whether or not you killed Marty. I'm asking you about the events that led up to my being here. Did you suggest that Aaron robbed Mike?
No, I did not suggest that. I didn't even know Aaron even had that on his mind.
Yes.
If he even did shoot the man.
I think that you got it in your head if you call out to these detectives that it all will.
Yes.
No, it don't go away.
And it only gets worse.
I'm sure that somebody might come and get me. Yeah. They robbed us. They killed us.
Yes.
So talk to me about what happened.
You just hope that you're scared.
Yes, I am. I'm terrified for my life. That man might kill me. And yes, this man did shoot this man. And I'm scared for my life that it might hurt me. That they might come out and get me.
Yes.
Once you leave here, nothing that you say matters. I've got a warrant for your arrest for murder. Right now, we're trying to talk to us about what happened and exactly how it happened. When you lied to us, did you leave us room to assume that you pulled the trigger?
No, you can't assume.
I can't.
Yes.
We've got to talk about it.